The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. Psalm 23, verses 1 and 2.
Uno, dos, dos, tres, catorce, cuatro, cinco, relaja. Uno,
dos,
tres, cuatro, cinco, relaja. I sure know relaja well. Uno,
dos,
tres,
cuatro,
cinco, relaja.
Muy bien.
Oh, yes.
Cuatro, like out cuatro.
Cuatro.
Catorce
is 14.
Catorce. Okay. Sí,
cuatro.
Quatre. She's thinking in French.
I'm thinking
quatre,
yeah,
is
en français.
Or quatre.
Okay.
Quatre.
Are you taking
pictures?
film this so everybody can have a laugh.
Nine.
Nine.
Nueve.
Nueve.
Diez.
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 Ah. Grazie.
Muy bien. Vamos 10 acá.
Oh, oui. Anzi. Uno.
Uno.
Dos.
Dos.
Tres.
Cuatro.
Cinco. Seis. Tell me seven.
Siete.
Siete. I have to practice. Ocho. Nueve.
Nueve.
Nueve. Nueve.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're always a day away. God would be forgiven.
when I was young and unafraid. When dreams were made and used and wasted, there was no ransom to be paid. No song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hopes apart and they turn your dream to shame.
Going out of surgery.
Yes, yeah. Going out of surgery. 2 hours post-surgery.
Yeah, something like that.
And we talked to Jeff at Med Journeys this morning.
Okay.
Too, and he was wondering how everything went. And
okay. Said, perfect.
Great.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Well, it's been
excellent.
A pleasure.
It's been
enjoy your hip.
Pleasure, believe me.
Enjoy your hip, and I'll see you. We'll be right back.
Well, here we are at the ranch in Ketchikan, the Ketchikan Cottage. And there's Mary relaxing after a grueling 2 days in the hospital Clinica Biblica. And now resting comfortably, well, resting.
Finally
at the
home.
Chatica Ranch.
Chatica.
Whatever. The Chatica Ranch. And right behind Mary are two Indian totem poles. And with our hats, Mary's on the low one. And I'm on
towering above her.
The big one. Okay. You could eat as though you're really enjoying your meal. Right?
I never hear them singing in the train. I'm the only one that's left now with this good old dog of mine in the little old log cabin in the lane. The chimney's falling down and the roof is caving in, and I ain't got long around here to remain. But the angels still watch over me when I lay down to sleep in my little old log cabin in the lane. It was a happy time for me not many years ago, when young folks used to gather round the door. As they would sing and dance at night, I played the old banjo, but now I do not play it anymore. The weeds have filled the footpath that led us round the hill, and the fences all are going to decay. The creek is all dried up now where we used to go to mill, for time has changed its course another way.
Just north of us is a range of mountains that cross Costa Rica from north to south. There are 4 volcanoes in the area, and 2 are still active. Small earthquakes are a daily occurrence, and on June the 1st, they had a 6.1 magnitude just north of here. Lori Haiti is an agent who shepherds Americans into Costa Rica and through the many medical professionals for surgery and other hospital procedures.
Next time you're found with
these fire anthills are about a block from the ranch.
Just what makes that little old ant think he'll move that rubber tree plant? Anyone knows an ant can't move a rubber tree plant.
But he's got high hopes. He's got high hopes. He's got high apple pie in the sky.
I hope so. Anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
While sitting one day on our cottage deck, we spot a turkey vulture looking for a meal.
Thank you.
For the past week, we have watched these two inseparable friends, a horse and a white bird, on the pasture next to our cottage.
Sogno all'orizzonte, manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me.
See you.
abrazo,
amore che io e te forse stiamo insieme solo qualche istante. Sì, ti stiamo ad ascoltare, il cielo alla finestra, questo mondo che così lontana, già lontana.
Guarda questa terra che gira insieme a noi, anche quando è buio. Guarda questa
questo.